the issue, swapping diets, workouts, kind of just like not consistent with anything, food, working out, and trying to like sort of be organised and getting the right advice of what I needed to do for my body rather than following a generic plan. Also finding the time, working around work, around two kids, knowing what to do with a vegetarian diet. Kind of felt that it was, didn't know how to get the right amount of protein in my diet with vegetarian food, not having to resort to kind of sort of fake food almost, like kind of knowing what the true benefits of having a full protein diet would be. The biggest benefits working with R&T has been it's been bespoke to me, it's been personal to what I needed, to my goals. It changed with my needs as I went along, so every time I travelled there was advice on how to manage that, how to manage working out at home as well as what equipment I needed, and then working out at the gym and what the benefits were that were working there. So yeah, just generally it was just kind of everything was about around myself, rather than following a diet or a plan that was for a group of people. The results have been amazing with R&T. Proof is in the pudding of how I look. I feel great. The advice has been insane in terms of getting to where I wanted to go. And there's no stopping me now. This is just the beginning.